Hey y'all, welcome to Let's Roll Outdoors, another episode here. We're here at Norfolk at Willoughby Bay Boat Ramp. We got a bucket full of fiddler crabs here. We're putting here. Let me get this thing. Look at these nasty suckers. Woo! We got some fiddler crabs and a bunch of other baits. We're gonna go out here to these bridges and these tunnels, try to see if we can get some sheep's head. It's a midweek trip. It's the afternoon. We're just gonna put the boat in for a while and try to get some fish. So what we're doing right now is moving all the gear over. And we're gonna put the boat ramp, here in Willoughby Bay Boat Ramp. All right, let's go. Let's go catch some fish. All right, we got the boat in the water. What we're gonna do is just gonna come right around the corner and fish the Hampton Roads Bridge Tunnel, HRBT. Okay, we got some fiddler crabs, we got some other baits. It's kind of difficult. You got to figure out which way the wind's blowing, which way the current's going. Right now we got an outgoing tide. Wind is blowing out of the south, southeast, blowing us away from the poles. So we're going to reposition the boat here and see if we can get back on some sheep's head. Good hook set on them, but that was a good 2 or 3 pounder right there. All right, we got a school here. They're biting, so when they start biting, you want to keep dropping crabs as fast as you can, because you're going to keep feeding as long as you keep them crabs in their face. All right, let's get another crab and get it back down there. Okay folks, here's what we're doing here. Oh, thought I had a bite there. Check this out. We're using these jigs. All right, there's a lot of different companies that make these now, a lot of different dudes that make these. All right, these little sheep's head jigs. All right, and it's just basically a weighted mold with a good stout hook on it. And we're putting fiddler crabs on the hook. 1 or 2 fiddler crabs, depending on the size. All right.
These jigs right here in particular are bottom sweeper jigs. So shout out to Bottom Sweeper.
Okay, hey, Bottom Sweeper, thank you for today, because we are being successful. What we're doing here is we're just pulling up to different parts of the bridge, up and down the bridge, until we find bites. A lot of times, if the sheep's head are there, they'll bite within 5-10 minutes. If you're not getting a bite quickly, probably time to move on to the next set of pylons. But this is all we're doing. We're going up to the pole, getting our rod right up next to the pole, dropping that sweeper jig down to the bottom, reeling up real tight, keeping the rod tip low to the water. So when I set the hook, I bring that sheep's head up off that pole as fast as I can. Using braided line, I think I have 20-pound braided line here. He's got
65 on
he's got 65 on that one. He don't want to lose a fish. And then you feel that sheep's head kind of grinding on it. Sometimes they'll yank it. A lot of times though, you kind of get a bite, like grinding on it is the best way. And then you feel that like a little pull or a little bit of extra weight. Just go ahead and set the hook. There's a funny thing about sheep's head fishing. People say you got to set the hook before they bite. If you're not a very patient fisherman, you might not want to deal with the sheep's head, but once you get into them, they're a lot of fun to catch. Good hard fighting fish, good to eat. So that's what we're doing, pulling up to these poles, checking them out one by one, waiting to see if we get some bites. If you don't get any bites, move to the next pole. So I think we're gonna reposition the boat real quick and see what happens on these poles. Okay, so we just pulled up to the front of the other side of the bridge. Move the anchor out, kind of like up current, I guess you could say. And now we're just kind of seeing how the boat settles. And we're gonna tie it off on a cleat, drop some crabs down. And I'll show you how we do that here in a second. Okay. All right, here we go. I got that sweeper jig, and this is a light one. I think this is only a 1 ounce. All right, maybe a 3/4 ounce. And I think the boys are using some bigger ones, like a 2 ounce. All right, here we go. I got a crab pinching me. Crab pinching me, and I'm just gonna, I mean, people put them all different ways on these sweeper jigs. I'm just gonna hook it right through. All right, I got my old crab that was on there earlier. Put a second crab on there. We're kind of far from the poles right now, but that's okay. I'm gonna go ahead and just gonna pinch it in between the two poles. Let it get to the bottom. We're in about 10 foot of water right now. And I'm just gonna let it go down to the bottom.
Please get there. Please, for the love of the Lord, get this one.
Oh my gosh!
Oh, it's not ready. It's not ready. Oh my gosh. I got a good one here.
Oh! Yeah! Oh! Yeah!
Oh my gosh.
I got a good one here.
Oh!
Yay! Let's go! Yeah! Sheepshead. Look at that dude.
Yeah,
woo!
I got on the GoPro.
All right.
My legs are shaking now.
Woo! Look at that guy. Man.
You got
he was pulling drag and I had it locked. I had the drag locked.
Dang.
Hold on.
Yeah.
I can't even fathom it.
All right, we're gonna measure him here. We're gonna weigh him. Just don't put him by the edge of the boat. Hook him up. Let's see how much he weighs.
All right. Guesses. Aiden. That's like a 6 pounder.
Yeah, I'm going 8. I'm going an 8 pounder. 8 pounder.
Let's see. I'll say like 7.35.
Let's see. Yeah, keep him on the middle of the boat.
Oh, he's hooked good inside the mouth. 7.3, 2, 4. Let's say 7.6.
No way.
7.3. 7.5.
All right, let's see. So we got the 7 pounds. And then let's see about how many inches is that sucker?
Yeah, let's see.
And
whoa.
About a 24 incher?
Yeah.
To the end of the tail.
24.
All right, 24 inches, 7 pounds.
That's the biggest sheepshead any of us have ever caught. All right, out here on the HRBT, look at that thing.
Golly.
Nice one. 7 pounder right there. And it took us a while to figure the current out, figure out how we need to anchor up next to the poles. And look at that. All right. Let's roll outdoors. Doing it out here in the Chesapeake Bay HRBT. Sheepshead fishing. And I think he got the bite just right when the tide was moving and we found the school was biting pretty good. We lost a few more fish and hey, just had a good day on the water with the kids, right? So thanks for joining us. Quick little video here. Sheepshead fishing on the Hampton Road Bridge Tunnel, HRBT.
surfing. That's what we do. We roll, all right? When I say, hey, it's time to go. Pack your stuff. Let's roll. That's what we do, and that's what we did today. We just threw a bunch of stuff in the back of the truck. We got the boat, rolled out, caught some fish. All right. Hope y'all get out there and have a good time.